So you look for literally the easiest way to print out ASCII art and text in Python. With some creativity, you can achieve similar effects. Now let me show you. I prepared a shortcut for you, let's see what it's all about. For the typewriter and transition effect, we import time to delay the output. To make it precise and fluid, we import sys. Next up, here's an old ASCII art I made about the simplest enemy of my pygame RPG. That's basically a list containing the rows of the art. Then I prepared a text in two forms. The first one is just a simple string. The second one is the same text, sliced to pieces with roughly the same length. I have two functions for the art and two functions for the text. Let's begin with the art. The first function needs a list argument, and that is basically what we have above. It prints out the ASCII art row by row instantly. If you want to have a transition, we can use the second function. This one uses the same list, but it needs another argument, the delay, in seconds. Adding time.sleep_delay to the function makes the code wait a little after each row. Lower delay value means faster output, while greater delay value means slower output. Now let's see the text. The third function works a bit different. We give a text string and the delay as arguments. It checks every character of the text one by one and print them out, then wait a little. Since we don't want new lines every time, we can add the end equals empty string flag as argument or use sys.stdout.write. Unfortunately, neither of these will work alone. Let me show you. We just wait. Yeah, not what we expected. Well, that's the default way the code buffers the data that we print out. Although, we can ask for the output after each cycle by adding sys.stdout.flash to the function. Now it works just as we wanted. And to make it look better, we can use the last function. As arguments, we pass a list of text slices and again, the delay. The function works similar to the third one, which is basically do the same to all strings in the list. And after we finish a row, we just call an empty print to have a new line. Wonderful! Now you can use these ideas to spice up your ASCII game. Thank you for joining me today. Let me know how you like the video. Be sure to leave a feedback, like, subscribe, you know that. Hope to see you soon. Stay safe and take care.